And a basement flat off Portobello Road. In my cowboy hat, down the grove I strode. With my buckled boots and my blue striped pants, I knew how to groove, I didn't know how to dance. I wore a teenage rockabilly coat from Johnson's, my head full of lyrics, wonder, love and magic, stuff and nonsense. The counterculture was fading, but echoed everywhere. Rastas promenading, reefer smoke in the air. Behind my wooden door, I blast out my sounds. On my back on the floor, with the lights all down. Like Dorothy adrift in the land of Oz, sometimes I'd open my eyes, wonder where the hell I was. I was in love with a girl I saw one afternoon, wearing duffel coat and pearls in the middle of June. Nicky Sutton called in his velvet and tat, and sleep in my spare room and wear my spare hat. Carnival approached, the pot got stronger. Reggae sound systems fired up on every crumbling street corner. I remember a hot, sticky summer night. I was in a sweet spot, I was hungry to write. The sound systems roared, they made the houses shake. My imagination soared. Sold my place, needed the cash I suppose, and I left in haste, the day between shows. I packed everything up, in one night is the truth, didn't even sleep. That's the power of youth. On the bus next morning away we drove, never said a proper so long and thank you, baby, to my beloved Ladbroke Grove. I tried moving back when an age had passed. The stage was still intact, only with a different cast. In a different play, a whole new pantomime, and I was just in the way, and I was way out of time. Some things I guess you ain't meant to repeat. I retire to lick my wounds and scheme again on some other street.